Hello, my name is Bernadette Kuhn, and I'm the Restoration Project Manager at the City of Fort Collins Natural Areas. Creating beautiful landscapes like this one at Nick's Native Plant Garden is a great way to support wildlife and pollinators. As a contractor, gardener, or someone interested in improving habitat, sometimes it's hard to find information on what plants work best in Fort Collins. Today, we want to give you a quick tour of the city's recommended plant list to help guide your design and keep Fort Collins resilient. So here we are on the City of Fort Collins recommended plant list site, which is fcgov.com/vegetation. So first, I want to show you how to search by a plant name. So we'll start with something simple like a sunflower. So as I start to type in sunflower, I get a drop-down list with a bunch of different sunflowers. So I'm just gonna go ahead and finish typing in sunflower and then hit the search button. And these are all the sunflowers that are appropriate for planting in the City of Fort Collins region. So I'm gonna click on Helianthus annuus, the annual sunflower, and take a look really quick at its profile. So each plant within the recommended plant list has its own profile. And within the profile, you'll see things like dimensions, growth form, wildlife uses, and a whole lot of other information. So you can scroll down and check out all the information about this one particular sunflower. So that's how we search for just one plant at a time. So now I'm going to clear my filters and show you how to search for multiple plants. Let's say you want a large plant list of different trees that are native to Fort Collins. So we're gonna go over here to the filter section. We're gonna click the drop down and we're gonna say, I wanna know all the trees that are native to Fort Collins. So I select Fort Collins and then I select tree. And then I'm gonna scroll down to get results. And here are all the trees that are native to Fort Collins. So again, you can click on one of these. We'll click on blue spruce. So blue spruce, here's all the information in its profile. It's a perennial, it likes full sun and part sun, and it also has things like dimensions. So you can learn more about the blue spruce in its profile. You can also go over to the side and click photos, and it'll zoom in on a photo of the plant. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to our list. Okay, now I want to show you how to use filters to plant xeriscape plants that are native to Fort Collins. So again, I'm going to go to our nativity. I'm going to click Fort Collins. And then I'm going to say, what are plants that are native to Fort Collins that have very low water requirements? Because I want to plant a xeriscape garden. So I'm going to select those two. And when I get to the list, I can see here are all the plants that are recommended for Fort Collins that have very low requirements. So I'm going to hit clear filters. And I want to show you how to search for any trees that are approved street trees from the City of Fort Collins Forestry Department. So I'm going to click approve street trees and I'm going to get results. Now I have a whole list of trees that are appropriate for planting within the City of Fort Collins. If you are enrolled in the Xeriscape Incentive Program through the City of Fort Collins and are currently in the process of converting your lawn to xeriscape, you can use the Program Association filter, click the ZIP or Xeriscape Incentive Program, and hit Get Results. And that will show you a list of all the ZIP plants that are approved by the city for that program. One thing you must remember is to click the Clear Filters button after every search so that you can get a clean slate and start searching again.
If you want to learn more about gardening with native plants, converting your lawn to native grass, or finding the best trees to plant in Fort Collins, check out the Nature in the City, Xeriscape Incentive Program, and approved street tree websites.